So I started in liberal arts as an undergrad, and I think my whole career has been successful because of my ability to merge what I learned as a liberal arts student with all the other things I'm interested in, right? I do technology, I do electronics, I do control systems, but I do those all in theater.
The arts and the sciences are two sides of the same coin, and it's not one versus the other, but it's how one can complement the other. So I think I've taken a lot of courses where we've seen arts combine with the sciences and how wonderful that can be.
There's a very strong correlation between academic achievement and musical achievement, and that's especially prevalent in STEM areas.
And essentially what we're attempting to do is in the industry right now, we have engineers who understand the math and the technicians and the folks who work in theater who understand the industry. And so what we're trying to create is something that can merge the art and the math.
You can't talk about current events or historical events without having aspects of liberal arts, whether it's the creative thinking or the critical thinking or how you take complex information and share it to multiple people.
And nowadays, what you're seeing is more collaboration across programs. You're seeing these tendrils from the arts to the sciences, from technology to the arts. And so students are gonna be asked moving forward to have a broader and broader skill set.
We can't sit back and just let the students learn the way they always have been. We have to give them the kind of critical thinking tools that they need to be able to go out into the world.
Everything is so intermingled that it's very important that we allow those students to incorporate all kinds of classes into their field of study.
It's in the long term, majors don't matter. Majors are not your life path. Majors are an articulation of value and meaning and a way to orient yourself to get the most out of your college experience.
Here, they're choosing what they want to take, and they're really into it.
A range of different courses, disciplines, and faculty that can round out that experience of excellence in science, but also excellence in the arts. And combining those two things is what makes Purdue truly unique on the global stage.